Hello, my name is Scream, and welcome back to Stellaris as Mondasian Core. And let's continue with our war against the United Zeran Coalition. So, first combat form, you are jumping to Durongnam. If you cannot get, oh, we could get to Rome. You know what, let's take Rome. Yeah, let's jump to Urom. Construction ship, where are you? You are still down here in Suskatsmov? You are building a formal station? Or are you jumping? No, you are moving. So yeah, you are moving towards YouTube, which is great. Oh, let's go with speed 3. Mondas, anything we can build? No, not really. Fate, incense, planet unity output plus 7. And research assistance, great. Our research is hostile present.
Xeno fleet engaged.
Oh, damn it, boss game. Oh, you are already here, great. Oh, you are, okay, you are enemy, no problem. Oh, in that case, no problem. This fleet, or this space station should be destroyed. Who are you? Hulfir Citizen Union. It's you.
Construction complete.
Construction complete. Which construction is complete? Question. Oh, hostile fleet in Zirk. No problem. Inauguration pact has ended, so it's not our problem. Some mining stations will be... Oh, you have two planets here. Great. Go destroy that research station.
Xeno orbital layer engaged.
Okay, so you are doing planetary bombardment. We should send our fleet to Dolok. I don't know if it's Dolok system. No, Zerg system, yep. Our first combat form should definitely get there. Oh, we've lost some ships, right? I think we've lost some ships. Now we have nine cruisers. Let's build some destroyers. So we don't have only... Oh, you don't have spaceport. Okay, let's build...
Xeno station engaged.
Spaceport, Delta Connie. You give me destroyer. Government ethics shift in Trike Coalition. Screw them. Oh, and now we are killing wormhole station. Great. Bit longer. And you are dead. Great. Now let's jump to here to Zirk. It's gonna take few jumps, or two jumps. Construction ship, where are you? You are building wormhole station in Vultup. Oh, it's gonna
complete.
Be done soon. Great.
Construction complete.
You are now jumping to Zirk. Great. Now, I want construction ship. I want you to build wormhole station in Zirk, since most probably it's gonna be part of our... Yeah, it's gonna be part of our space. So we can build wormhole station there already. And let's be honest, it's gonna make our life a lot easier if we could jump there immediately. What evasive? Why? Oh, you can have passive stance, at least for now. Oh, and some research. Research station. Go destroy. Oh, you are destroying that research station. Where is your capital? In Zira. Let's jump to Zira. Construction ship. Where are you? What are you doing there, you idiot? Get to Zerk. Mondas, we need another cruiser. Now, okay, let's wait until next month and next dress and let's build another destroyer. Oh, we are getting 8 food. Where are we? Where do we have those people? They need to change. You have food and you have food. That's 7. That means there is some other person who's giving us food. Oh, and we are not building any Mondasians. Let's build them. Well, now we can have only one. Another food. Oh, you have food. You are not problem. You are problem. But now we don't have minerals, so let's wait a little bit longer. Doesn't seem like you're destroying this research station. You guys, get out of the lock. And I want you to jump. Where is first transport fleet? Where are you? In Morbian? What are you doing in Morbian? You? I want to hear in Nezira. Hopefully you will get to Nezira before or after we will destroy everything here. Everything which could destroy our transport. Xeno-mongrels have declared war. Another war, which is not our problem. Now, Delta Colony. What can... Oh, not what I wanted. Delta Colony, what can we build? More research. More mining. Construction complete. More power. Let's build more research. Basic science lab. Let's build another basic science lab. And here, let's build... Oh, we don't have mineral processing plant in here, so let's build mineral processing here. First combat form. You are destroying this small fleet? Yeah, you can do that. Oh, seems like we've lost some destroyers again. And by some, I mean all of them.
Construction complete.
Now, mining station is being destroyed. Research station can stay. Okay, 2 of you. You can merge together. And you, go do planetary bombardment. 75% war score. Now, can we take everything?
We have mastered a new technology.
And by everything I mean our 4 planets. United Hishma Commonwealth. You don't like me. I could use them against Hulfir Citizen Union. How? You have some friends. You have defensive pact with Soskratan Mandate. That's all. You have rivalry with those guys up here. You don't have United Hishma Commonwealth. No. It's unfortunate. Oh, new research. So, machine modification points, building build speed, defense station engineering facility level 2. Let's go for binary motivators. It's going to be finished in 28 months. Construction ship, you have nothing to do? Jump to YouTube. You know what, science? Jump to Zerk. You can do research projects there. First combat swarm, you are doing planetary bombardment. What type are we using? Full ground support, great. Oh, you have a lot of people to defend your home planet. Construction ship. Can we build anything? I don't think we can. Well, not at this moment, but I'm pretty sure that after we will finish this war, we're gonna have few space. We're gonna have few space station which we need to build. Research stations or mining stations. What's it done? You are not in anyone's border. I guess another frontier outpost in Siban could be useful. Oh, and we have a lot of minerals. That means upgrades. Upgrades everywhere. So, what do we need? Let's go for physics. And you will need mining network level 1. You are being slowly being built. Oh, you need basic mine. Let's build uplink node up here. You gonna be moved. Data cloning, anything? Oh yeah, we can upgrade some stuff. And oh, space, oh no, basic science lab and more Mondasians.
Debris analyzed.
We have and a new last technology. Mondasian and new research, improved assist research, great research alternatives plus one energy nexus, planetary shield generator. Or better shields. Let's go for shields. What's here? Dual void skulkers. Still not possible. You know what? Science. You don't have to be evasive. Go to research projects here. Construction ship, you still have nothing to do. You know what? You can jump to Zira. You can build wormhole station. Anything we can build except ships? Are we building here something? No. Let's build basic science lab. Drone colony. Okay, let's build basic mine. I'm gonna move here and let's build another basic mine. Delta colony, we can upgrade this science and let's go for a biolab here. Oh, war is over, great! And we've won. Let's build basic science lab. Victory, we have some upper unrest. Our treaty with United Hishmah Commonwealth has ended, and as they have closed borders, they closed their borders to us. It's unfortunate, I thought we could be friends. Border friction minus 50, in that case, let's retaliate. And we have some unhappy people. Galan. Assimilation, this species being assimilated each year, 1 to 4 pops will be added to the collective. Great. Now, unrest, 160. That means we need 16 people here. We can have 12 armies. Let's build as many drone grid as possible. Jolok, let's build 14. Or we won't have enough minerals for them. Transports. Zira. Oh, they kept Zira. In that case, no problem. Transports. I want you there. Fuduxom? 18 armies? Great, you can land in Fuduxom. And armies. And we need to give one planet to someone. We don't know about those two systems. Science ship. When you are done, you can survey those two systems. Oh, what? I see that this should be inside our borders. Not inside their borders. And first command swarm, you can jump to Altair. No. Urom, you didn't do anything there, right? No. Great, let's go to Urom. And we are losing a lot of minerals, why? Oh, because of we are above limit. You are unhappy. It's like a comfort, planet, habitability, identity, sublimation, population, controls enabled. Construction ship, you have nothing to do? Jump to Urom, you can build a mining station. There. And yeah, that one planet. I need to give one planet away. Where? Or which system? There is nothing here. Oh yeah, there are some stuff. It was just hidden. I think I'm gonna give Urom or those systems here to sector. Let's create sector. A new sector. Urom, Puran, Pila, and Vemol. 6 minerals here. Okay, you will get 6 minerals, or maybe not. Right now you will have 4 minerals, 7 energy. You can have six more minerals. It's gonna be okay. Close. Missing in action. Sector missing resources. Oh, sector. Oh, and you need leader. Let's recruit new one. You're cheaper. Building cost. Oh, you will be useful. Now, you are missing minerals or energy. I'm gonna send you some energy credits. I want you to focus on financial sec focus, since you are missing energy. I think you need to colonize. Respect Talos resources. I don't care about that. You know what? Yeah, you should respect them. Meta station. You can build them. Why not? Some unrest. Zerg Altair. Oh, there are two planets in Rome. Luckily, we're gonna have our first comet form there. Golok. Oh, we're on a spaceport. Let's build more drone crates. It's full, our planet is full, another planet is full. It means more cruisers. You need to upgrade. Or you need to repair yourself. Yeah, okay. You are being repaired. Great. Delta Colony, anything we can build? Oh, we can upgrade this mineral processing plant. Let's do that. Sector, where are you here? I'm gonna send you some minerals. You don't have any.
Incoming transmission.
Incoming transmission. So what do you want? Star charts? I can accept that. Found some more aliens. Are not important.
The Xeno Empire has somehow deciphered our language.
You are unemployed. I don't know what this assimilation does. Oh, you can. We can upgrade this part, this science. You are almost done. That means let's build basic science lab. You are unemployed. Administrative array on planet. Can you build something?
Xeno mongrels have
deployment post. Let's build deployment post. Dock. Let's build the deployment post here too.
Construction complete.
Are you still unhappy? The raccoon, you are in. Yep, you are here. Let's build more drone grids. As many as possible. Just 14, since we don't have enough minerals now. Few more days, and now once again we have enough minerals. What do you want? Some declaration of war? No problem. Delta Colony, any upgrades? You are unemployed. We are building some building there, but it's gonna take some time. Oh, you're cyborg! So you've been assimilated. Basic Science Lab. Let's repair it. You are employed. Let's build uplink node. Can upgrade this building. Dock. Oh, you are unemployed.
Construction complete.
Uplink node. For that we need more minerals. Which is now, great, we have enough minerals. Let's do that. We've been assimilated. Let's build basic mine. And also, let's build some Mondasians when we're gonna have enough minerals once again. We definitely need more minerals. And more Mondasians. Drone Colony. This guy's gonna be finished soon. It means our upgrade could be also possible. Unrest in the raccoon is still a thing. Oh, science ship. We're here. You can survey this system. We're here for some reason is still not considered to be part of our system. Like if it would be the other way around, this system would be part of Confederation of Utigur, and this system would be in our system. I would understand that. This is obviously within our borders. Construction ship. Build mining station and research station. Then I want you here in Zoldar. Oh, we don't have enough minerals. And well, in that case, it's gonna take. We're gonna have to wait. Oh, there is some tomb ward in Zirk too. Definitely something we should investigate. Great construction ship. I want to in Zoldar. Oh, damn it, we need 270 minerals. That means one more month. Precursor discovery. So where is it? Debris in Zira. Science ship, change of plans. You need to get to oh. Not possible. Damn it. You have defensive pack with whom? There was one person. Sacran Mandate. Oh, it's you. Oh, you're quite weak. If only two systems. Oh, you have three systems. Pathetic. And we have Blorgs there, so they could help. How strong are you to compare to us? Equivalent. Oh, superior. Let's not fight you yet. We have three armies. We are slowly building more. Oh yeah, that precursor technology. Where are you hiding? Well, who knows? Oh, Gaia World? Seriously, Gavor? That's something we should definitely colonize. Unless it's gonna be some holy war. Then that would be quite risky. What do you want? Rivalry? Who cares? It's not our. You're not our rival. Finally, enough minerals. Construction ship. I want you in Zoldar. Double mining station, and then you can go to Ossidan. More mining stations and research station. And that's gonna be all, unless there's gonna be something discovered in Marae. Porphyry display psionic potential. Oh, you have to deal with them. Oh, and we have more cyborgs. You are also cyborgs already, great. This building's being built. You know what, let's clear those tiles.
We have mastered a new technology.
In our two new worlds we've gained. And new research. Shields, great. Tachyon sensors, shield capacitor, energy, antimatter power, or a new resource. Let's go for... Oh, it's gonna take a long time. Maybe resource? Governing ethics attraction plus 10%. It's not important. You know what? Let's go for Tachyon sensors. And with that, let's finish this episode here. If you enjoyed this episode, please continue watching and have a nice rest of your day. Goodbye.